Hello, everybody, and welcome to Parks Bros. It is Drew here, and we have some breaking news from Knott's Berry Farm. They just posted a teaser poster. I'm really getting excited. Sorry. Pretty much talking about possibly a new territory or a new land in the park, and I'm very excited to see what this actually turns out to be. So it says, call to adventurers. News from the West, marvelous opportunity, a great discovery, a genuine triumph, unspoiled wilderness, mining, timber, homesteads, bountiful wonders, a rare chance for speculation, millions of prime acres, homes, riches, industry, commerce, excursions encouraged, maps and guides available for Calico River Territory. Now, this definitely seems like it would be nearer to Bigfoot and Pony Express for sure. It's kind of the outskirts of Calico already. But this is something we've been reporting for a long time now, at least a couple months since the beginning of summer. We've been talking about a possible expansion. Now, do I think this teaser is for an expansion per se? No, I actually don't think this is for an expansion. Not yet, at least. I'm guessing this is just going to be a redo of that area next to Bigfoot Mystery Lodge and Pony Express. Now, we know Bigfoot is going to be down for at least a while now because they're doing their usual maintenance over the winter, and it seems to be starting early because it's already started and it's October. So, and from what I've heard, it's definitely going to be down for a long time. So my guess is this actually is for a retheming of Bigfoot, possibly. Now, whether it's a full retheming or not, I do not know, but I'm very excited to see if it actually turns out to be a retheming of Bigfoot. And also, I think that area would be amazing to have some extra theming added along with everything that's there. Now, I don't know what they do with the Mystery Lodge per se, but I don't think they need the queue line regardless, so they could possibly be doing something over there. There are so many different opportunities for something new in this area that I'm getting really, really excited. You can tell just in my voice. But holy cow, this is amazing. This is getting to the point where it's kind of like Cedar Point and King's Island and Canada's Wonderland and Carowinds teasing. And I love that they finally brought it back all the way to the West Coast for some real fun teasing to try and mess with. But if I was to guess anything, this is definitely going to be for Bigfoot and that area of Calico, considering it is pretty much the outskirts. And I would love to see more added to this territory. Ever since Pony Express was added, they haven't really touched it since then, besides like a refresh station and some redoing of the little food joint that's right next to that refresh station. So I am beyond excited now. And it says also in this post that a great discovery awaits in 2019. So we know this is for 2019 for sure. It is not 2020. So I think this is the beginning of the possible new expansion. Now we know Canada's Wonderland is getting a new themed land. So it wouldn't be the first time that we're seeing this in the past couple years, as well as Carowinds is getting a new themed land next year. So it's just all starting to tie together that Cedar Fair is making a lot of their parks more themed and more even getting into the theme park realm of entertainment instead of amusement park, which I'm very excited to see more theme parks starting to pop out. Now, I would already classify Knott's as a theme park, but I'm excited to see more theming go in nonetheless, or even a retheming of Bigfoot, which is looking to be the most likely option at this point. I am so, so, so excited for this. But maybe we aren't getting nothing in 2019 after all, like we were guessing, besides some just touch-up. But possibly the beginnings of a new expansion would be an amazing treat for 2019. And then to be fully recognized in 2020, at least that's what I'm hoping for. So we will have to just wait and see at this point. But 2019, I'm totally going for a retheming of Bigfoot and that whole area, as well as Mystery Lodge, Pony Express, and even the Red Barn to be rethemed into this Calico River Territory. And it just makes a lot of sense to me. that that part of the park would be worked on next, because Knott's has actually been going around in a circle redoing a lot of the park. If you've been able to see, at least in these past couple years, they had Soul Spin in Fiesta Village, then Hang Time in the Boardwalk, and now you just keep going that way. Lo and behold, that's where Pony Express and Bigfoot are. So it just makes sense to me. And also, Bigfoot, I think, really needs the refurbishment and the retheme, because after they started taking out the Bigfoot theming, originally, it's just sort of gone into limbo, really. It's just become a generic River Rapids ride, and that's made me really sad, actually. The fact that the footprints were filled up in the queue, and there was no more roaring sounds in the caves, and the waterfall was turned off. It's just really been in limbo the past couple years, at least, and it's really making me excited to see if they're actually going to put a ton of money back into Bigfoot and make it possibly my favorite raft ride again. We'll just have to wait and see, I suppose. I know I'm doing a lot of rambling right now, but this is what happens when I get really excited about upcoming projects, because I know this is going to be big. The fact that they're teasing about it already is incredible. I mean, Hang Time wasn't even teased about until, what, a month before it actually happened? And now the Calico River territory is being teased about 3 months before 2019. So this is gonna be amazing. But you can definitely stay tuned to this channel, because we will be doing as many updates as we can about what's going on at Knott's, because Knott's has pretty much become our home park, because we've visited over 70 times in the past 2 years alone. So you can make sure you can stay tuned to us and make sure that we will always be doing stuff at Knott's. So this is going to be a big year. 2019 is going to be a huge year for the top three parks in Southern California, I would argue, at least in this section of Southern California with Orange County and LA County, because Knott's is possibly going to be getting a new rethemed section. We know Magic Mountain is getting a rethemed section as well as a new coaster. And then Galaxy's Edge is opening in Disneyland. 2019 is going to be amazing. This just adds to 2019. 2020 is possibly even better now. Oh man, I cannot get over how amazing the next 3-4 years are going to be in the amusement park industry. And this just adds on to it. I love what Cedar Fair is doing with this theming. But we'll also see if Pony Express gets anything done to it. But it's got to be in that area. I couldn't think of any other area that would be worked on, at least right now, that would be called the Calico River Territory. It just fits all too well. I am loving the fact that Bigfoot looks to be getting rethemed, and the possibility of a new expansion that side of the park is looking even more likely now, and that makes me more and more excited. And especially with what we've heard, the catering is even being moved across the street, as well as they've been doing repaving of the western parking lot for staff. So it is totally possible. What we reported on a long time ago this year, that they might be moving parts of the backstage across the street to try and expand that way. Now, whether Mystery Lodge stays or not, I really have no idea, but it would not surprise me if it does not last over the next year because of just dwindling performance with attendance numbers going down. I've never seen more than, I think, 50 people in that theater at once, and that was on a super busy day. It really makes me sad because I really enjoy the Mystery Lodge show, but I don't think it will be lasting too much longer. But it makes me even more excited, though, because that is a great space to try and expand possibly Ghost Town or this new river territory, which actually ties in really nicely to the new themed lands of Carowinds and Canada's Wonderland. And possibly with King's Island in 2020, could we be seeing a redo of X Sector for where Flight of Fear is and where everything else that used to be there, Firehawk is? Could they all tie into each other? I would love to see this total immersion between parks with it all being in the same universe. That would make the park going experience between parks even better. But as you can tell, oh my gosh, I am so excited with just this one teaser. I know it's only one teaser, but I'm already freaking out about it. But tell me what you guys think. Do you think this is going to be a retheming of that area by Bigfoot? Do you think it's possible for an expansion? Do you think it's for something else, like a Dippin' Dots stand or something? I mean, you let me know down in the comments below. I'm really interested to see what you guys think. And of course, like the video if you did, dislike it if you disliked it. I know I did a lot of rambling, so it's completely justified, I think. But thank you guys for watching nonetheless, and make sure to stay tuned to this channel because we are going to be probably the number one source for not stuff in the next couple years. And I know that sounding boastful coming out of my mouth, but really we are going to strive to be the Knots channel and possibly even the Magic Mountain channel as well in the next couple years. I'm really excited to see where these parks go, and I'm really excited to see when the next teaser for Knots comes out, because you never know. It might come out very soon after this one, maybe a week after, maybe a month later. You really never know. Oh my gosh, I'm shaking with excitement. Anyways, before I keep going on, thank you guys for watching so much. And of course, as always, we'll see you on the next ride.